because you're typically going to have to deadhead out of there to northern Texas, which is not the greatest, or all the way up in the
first video is going to be over navigating a low board. We're going to be using VAC. So we're going to look for Monday. We're going to use Chicago as an example.
These boats are the ones I like to see, 2,000 mile plus.